A lot of humidity still going to be around for Football Friday night as well. Your kickoff temperatures are going to be in the 80s with increasing chances of rain late in the game. South winds at about 10 to 20. Overall, not a bad game, or at least a day for the first kickoff, but just be aware there could be some showers. The best chances of rain on Friday night, Football Friday night, are going to be across northwest Arkansas with lower chances in the River Valley. Okay, keeping it local. Roger.